Buenísimo. Bien. Hello everyone, how are you today?
Hello, good evening, everyone. Good evening. Ya no estoy en modo.
¿Me quieres escuchar?
Hello, my friends, how are you?
I am fine.
I can hear you, I can hear you. I don't know what is happening. Could somebody speak in order to check it, please?
A ver qué dijo, que el cheque no se funciona. Como que no funciona porque no lo escucha. Ah, ya.
Welcome to this section.
Thank you, teacher.
I hope that you be nice today in order that you can learn something new. It's a pleasure to see you again. Remember that we are going to finish tomorrow. And tomorrow we are going to do something that I'm going to explain you in maybe in a short way, but tomorrow I'm going to give you more information. You are going to get a link. I don't know if you already got it. No sé si ya le llegó un link de una encuesta.
Yes, teacher.
Ah, okay.
Yes, teacher.
Okay. Eso deben de hacer. Lo haremos hasta el día de mañana. Y yo les voy a ir guiando. Eso lo haremos a la hora que se nos indique. Los administradores nos dirán en qué momento lo haremos. Generalmente, según tengo entendido, se hace casi en la última hora de la sesión de mañana.
Okay.
Que sería la última. Así es que hoy aprovechen. Saquémosle el máximo de provecho a esta sesión. Y esperando que todo nos salga de la mejor manera posible. Bienvenidos todos y todas. Y pues estamos ya a las puertas de finalizar este módulo. Y estamos también a las puertas de la vacación de Semana Santa. Y espero pues que todo sea muy fructífero para todos y que disfrutemos con nuestras familias. ¿Ok?
Uh-huh.
Okay. Lo veo triste o alegre. No sé.
Nos confundimos, I sad. I happy.
Yeah, I don't know what you are thinking about. Because we are going to finish tomorrow. Then you are going to have vacation and only just wait for the next module. Okay.
Yes.
Okay, I got 10. Let me check out the assistant now. Veamos la asistencia a la Daisy Arevalo.
Present.
Is present. Okay. Alexis Antonio.
Teacher.
Welcome, Alexis. Ana Roxana. Roxana.
Abraham, ¿dónde va la pantalla?
No está Roxana. Diana.
Present, teacher.
Okay, Edward Ademir. Edward no ha llegado, pero llegará. I know. Eliani no ha llegado aún. Fausto no está. Genara Inés.
Present, teacher.
Apareció, Genara. Welcome back, Genara. I was wondering what happened. Yes, me estaba preguntando qué será lo que le pasa.
Ay, que estaban arreglando acá las líneas de red de internet y por eso no teníamos aquí en la colonia.
Okay, Karen Yesenia.
Present, teacher.
Present you. Carla Marielos. Carla Marielos. No ha llegado. Leslie.
Present, teacher.
Thank you, sir. Mengíbar Contreras.
Present, teacher. Yo quería decirle, ayer no me conecté.
Sí.
I was sick and I took a medicine and wake up until today, 5 a.m. So sorry for the reasons I don't stay in the class yesterday.
Okay, but you feel better today, right?
Oh, well, so because I have more symptoms. No sé cómo se dice.
Symptoms? Symptoms?
Symptoms. So
yeah.
Bueno, espero que ya mañana me sienta mejor con el tratamiento.
Okay. We hope so too. What about Gutiérrez Sánchez? Gutiérrez Sánchez is there? No? No está. Rosa Esperanza. Gutiérrez Sánchez.
Aquí estoy.
Okay. Rosa Esperanza.
Present, teacher.
Okay, Rosa and Walter Mauricio.
Present, teacher.
Okay. Wilfredo Guardado.
Present, teacher.
Wilfredo Guardado, okay. Okay, we are going to check later. The attendance. Okay, don't forget to turn off your microphone if you are not going to speak with me. Well, I don't know, but in my case, I've been pretty busy doing a lot of things. And, you know, before going to on vacation, I need to do a lot of things in my job, you know.
Y le corto la llamada y después de eso se me trabó el celular y yo.
Okay, I need somebody who is speaking. I guess it's Karen. Carla, you didn't hear when I called your name. You didn't answer, you didn't say present. Carla no me dijo presente, ya está ahí. Carla.
Teacher, no le escucho nada, se le todo cortado.
De veras.
Consumo de energía porque vas a poner las dos cámaras, ahí los dos
frío. Será mi inter. Hola, hola, ¿me está oyendo?
Good evening.
Excuse me, teacher, se le escucha bien a usted.
Can you hear me very well?
Yes, teacher.
Okay. Good evening. Let me see.
Ahorita sí, teacher.
Edward, are you present? Right. Okay, Carla.
Present, teacher.
Okay, Eliani. Fausto. No. Okay, drinking some juice. Okay, nice. I have water too.
Yeah. Es que en el teléfono estoy en reunión del colegio de mi hijo y estoy aquí ahorita, entonces, okay. Perdón ahí. Que...
Yeah, no, don't worry about it. The most important thing is that you are trying to do your best. Okay. Okie dokie. Somebody's connecting. Let me see who is it. Stephanie, are you there? Stephanie Sanchez, okay, there, okay. Well, as I told before, I hope that all of you feel good. If you feel kind of sick, okay, what you have to do is just as soon as we finish, take a rest. And if you have some medicine, you have to take it too and take care of your health, okay? Okay, in order to start, we are going to talk about means of transportation. Do you know what is that? Hello?
Will you repeat, teacher, please?
That today we are going to talk about means of transportation. And the question is, if you know what is means of transportation?
Means.
Yes, I'm gonna share with you on a slide. Let me see here. Okay. Can you see it?
Yes, teacher.
Okay, yes, teacher. Let's start. Can you name 5 means of transportation? Do you know what is this word? ¿Sabe lo que significa means?
Principales.
Significado.
Medios.
No. Medios.
Yes.
Medios.
Transporte.
Means of transportation. Okay, I need that you mention me at least 5 means of transportation. Okay, let me start what I'm sharing you because I want to see your face. Okay. Okay. Wilfredo, you look tired today, Wilfredo.
Yes, teacher.
Yeah, I was really sorry. I've been trying to look for the question that you asked me, and I had to give you a feedback about it. But as I told you at the beginning today, I've been pretty busy because I have to attend a group of students in my school, and at the same time I have a meeting with some parents, and you know, but believe me that I'm going to give you some tips how you are going to do in order to solve the problem that you have.
If you have a little time tomorrow, teacher, we can talk about.
Yeah, but what about if we can do it from like 8 in the morning?
Yeah, no problem. You can call me.
Is that possible?
Or I can call you.
Okay, yeah. Okay. I'm going to have my computer
and you can text
in order to help you, okay?
Okay, teacher.
Okay. Let us talk about means of transportation. I need that you pay attention and don't repeat the same. If you are going to be the first one, you are going to have the chance to speak about the most common. But if you are second, third, I don't want that you repeat, but somebody will say, okay. Okay, tell me, only 5. I want 5.
Me, teacher.
Okay, go ahead.
Car, bus, plane, bicycle, motorcycle.
Motorcycle, okay.
Motorcycle.
Yes, that's it. Somebody else want to tell me something about it? Okay, I'm waiting. Carla, do you want to say something?
Helicopter, train.
Okay, hold on. Helicopter, okay. Okay, which one?
Train.
Train, okay.
Train.
2.
Motorcycle.
3.
Taxi.
Okay, taxi.
Bus. Bus.
Okay. But for the rest of the class,
helicóptero.
Hold on, Genara. Ya, take it easy. Okay, lo que dije fue que no me repitan los mismos que van mencionando ya sus compañeros. Por eso necesito que pongamos attention a las instrucciones para que no vayamos repitiendo. No sé si de los que dijo Carla repitió alguno. Por eso debemos estar atentos ahí. Okay, Genara, go ahead. Tell me. Genara. Hello.
Ya me fui.
No, ya le gustó, Genara. No. Recuerde que necesita el 80% para poder aprobar. Esa es una de las como quien dice, de las características.
Mi teacher.
Ok, Rosa de Girón.
Mi teacher. Train.
Okay,
aeroplane.
Okay, hold on. En español otra vez. No me repitan lo que ya dijeron.
Okay, entonces para mí solo estaría entonces Bob y aeroplane.
Airplane. Okay, somebody else want to tell me something about it?
Me, teacher.
Karen?
I can
see your face, Karen. Will you turn on your camera, please?
Ay, espérame. Al revés. Vaya, ahí estoy.
No.
Chip.
Okay.
Y subway. No sé si ya lo habían dicho.
Which one?
Subway.
Okay, what else?
Solo eso.
Only two?
Yes. Las otras ya las repitieron.
Yeah, you had to tell me five. Imagine that everyone, every means of transportation is equal to 2 points. Si cada uno vale 2 puntos. Yeah, just imagine, okay? Okay, no problem. Thank you. Okay, somebody else?
Yo solo tengo dos teachers, ya lo dijeron todos.
No, son de medios de transporte. Y si les estoy pidiendo 5 y cada uno costara 2 puntos, ¿cuánto tendría?
5. Ah, pues tercio, está bien, no voy a participar. Vale.
No.
¿Taxi?
Ya taxi. Lo mencionaron.
Pero eso le digo así solo. Ya no hay ninguno.
Ok. I'm going to refresh your memory. Le voy a refrescar su memoria.
Mi negocio.
Okay, hold on. Let me see if I have it here. I don't see it if I have it. Okay, hold on there. Okay, in order that you can remember. I don't know if you can see it. Okay, we have a question. Can you name 5 means of transportation? Okay. And do you prefer to drive or to go around by bus, taxi when you're traveling? Why? Okay, don't worry about the question. When we talk about transportation, we are going to talk about different ways or different means of transportation. For example, we can talk about, let me see. I don't know why you can see the pictures. I don't know what's going on here. Can you see it or not? I don't know what's going on here. ¿Pueden ver las imágenes?
No.
No, teacher.
No, teacher. No, no. No, no, no se ve nada.
Se están haciendo invisibles.
Solo lo ven los...
Solo se ven los cuadros.
Los cuadros, sí.
Jesus. I don't know. Can... What is happening? Let me try it again. What about that? Can you see it?
See, teacher.
Yes.
Yes, but when I get bigger, cuando ya lo hago grande, no lo pueden ver.
No.
I don't know. Okay, I'm gonna leave in this way. Okay, we are going to start with this one. Bicycle, we have a motorbike. It is just in order that you can keep in your mind.
Bicycle.
Yes, okay, scooter, wagon. What else? We can talk about cars. What about this one? How do you say this one? Yeah.
Limousine.
But let me show you something different like this. What about train? This is called the bullet train. Have you heard that, about it? In Europe, they used to have this kind of trains, you know. We have underground train too. We have tram like this. Yeah, in the water, we can have boat, sailboat. Motorboat, we can have well, different kinds of means of transportation. Okay, I'm going to share it at the end of this activity. Okay, but let us go back again to the question. Let me see where I have it. Okay, here we go. Okay, in the second question said, do you prefer to drive or to go around by bus, taxi, when you travel and why? Could you tell me something about it? What can you tell me about it? Do you prefer to ride or to go around by bus or by taxi when you travel and why? Tell me.
Teacher, in my case,
in your case, car. Walter, tell me, in your case.
In your case, is my car. ¿Cómo se dice propio?
In my own car.
In my home car.
Yeah, my own.
My own. Oh, okay. Thank you.
Okay. Somebody else.
In my case, I prefer take Uber or taxi.
Ah, okay, I prefer, listen, I prefer to take an Uber or a taxi. Okay, I prefer.
Because
okay, go ahead.
When I take a taxi, I don't have responsibility in the car.
Yes.
And I don't.
You don't stress out.
Uh-huh, exactly.
And you keep relaxed.
In the parking.
Okay, nice. Okay, somebody else wants to tell me something about it? How many of you drive every day? Will you raise your hand if you drive?
Right.
How many of you drive every day? Raise your hand, please. Levante su mano si usted maneja todos los días. I got one, two.
On time.
Let me see. Only two? What about the rest? Only Edward and Fausto. Ladies, what about you? Eliane is present. Ada, well, do you know how to drive a car, Ada?
No, teacher.
No?
I prefer to travel by taxi.
Okay, by taxi.
In my case, I prefer.
Okay. Diana, you drive every day, right?
Disculpe, pensé que estaba practicando.
Don't worry about it, okay? No problem at all. Don't worry about it. Alexis, do you know how to drive a car, Alexis?
No, teacher, I bus.
Okay, on the bus. Eliane is there. Let me check out the assistant. Eliane is
present.
Yeah, it's present. Eliane is present. And Fausto too, right? Yes. Roxana?
Present, teacher.
Okay, Roxy. Remember that this is the previous in order to finish. Okay. Carla, do you know how to drive a car?
I don't drive.
You don't drive a car. Okay. No se estresan. Mejor se duermen en el bus cuando hay trabazón.
Así es. Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Y como dijo su compañera, no hay responsabilidad en nada, dice.
Relax.
Yeah. Only you put your headphone and start listening to music. Right. Okay. Nice. Okay, let us continue. Let me see. Right here. Okay. Okay, I'm going to give you a short time in order that you look this word in this. At the right side, means of transportation. You are going to find the 10 means of transportation in the box. You are going to look for train, car, plane, motorcycle, subway, truck, helicopter. Listen, helicopter, taxi. Yeah, helicopter, taxi, bicycle, and jeep. Okay, try to identify it, please. Trate de identificarlas. Today I can mark it here. Okay, let me stop and I'm going to share something where I can Let me see here. I got it here, okay. Let me get bigger. Okie dokie, I got it. Okay, who wants to tell me the fair one? Do you remember up, down, left, right, colon, and row? If you keep that vocabulary with you, it's going to be easy for you to tell me where I can find the fair word. Just tell me. Only one, no more, only one.
And 2 seconds.
Who is talking?
2 seconds.
Okay, I need that you tell me in a clear way, okay, teacher. I'm going to tell you the word in medicine, la palabra. Okay, and please go to column number and row number. Okay, and that way I'm going to look it up.
Me, teacher.
Okay, tell me. Give me
the word. The word is cheap.
Oh, okay, the word is cheap.
Go
okay.
To column one and row one.
Easy, my friend. Easy. Yeah. Okay, we got the third one. Okay.
Teacher.
Walter, are you?
Teacher, trying. And column two.
Uh-huh. Column two is this, okay?
Como decir, del, no sé, de las cinco. Column two.
One, column two, row. Uh-huh.
Uh-huh. Trying.
And row number?
Five.
From up to down or from down from bottom
no.
To up?
No. Vertical. Trying.
Remember that this is down and this is across.
Across teacher.
Yeah, but in which number?
In que number? Column two.
But column two is this.
Y a lo ancho, ¿cómo dijo que era?
And row is this. This is a row.
Entonces, and two row.
Row two, okay.
Ajá. And one, two, three, and five column.
Okay, I got it.
Yes.
Okay, bingo.
Teacher.
Roxana.
Motorcycle.
Motorcycle
round three.
Round?
Round three.
Okay. Follow.
Column. Es total.
Column, ¿qué columna? ¿Qué columna? One, two, three, four, five.
One.
Okay. I got you.
Column one.
Motorcycle, okay. Here we go.
Teacher.
Okay.
Teacher.
Rosa.
Yeah. File four.
What is the number? What is the word?
Helicopter.
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 Okay. Column.
Column. File four.
Okay. Remember. This, cuando están así hacia abajo, column. Se van a llamar column.
Column.
¿Ya?
Column.
Y cuando, y cuando están para acá,
row.
Son road.
Wow.
Ya, como
four,
que
si fuese, row four.
Como que si fuese en Excel, en filas y columnas, así lo tomo para que se comprenda. Ok, tell me, Rosa.
Four, row.
Column, number?
Four.
One, two, three, four. One. This is the number four.
No, for the motorcycle.
I know, but hold on. Remember, las que van hacia abajo se llaman columns. Si la letra que buscamos está en la columna 1, entonces you are going to tell me, okay. Column one, okay.
Column one.
Now we are going to look the row.
Column one and the row.
Row number?
Helicopter. Helicopter.
But what is the number of the row? ¿Cuál es el número de la fila?
Four.
Number four. Ah, okay. Okay, okay, right. Here.
Good teacher.
Okay, Alexis, Antonio.
Row.
Which one?
Column two.
Column two.
Ten. Okay.
This one?
Yes.
What is the word we are going to look for?
Row.
¿Cuál es la palabra?
True.
A truck.
Truck.
Ah, okay, truck. From down, from bottom to top, right? Okay, right here. Let me see. Oops, oops, oops. I make a mistake. I need to erase this. Okay, I got it here. I don't know what is happening with my mouse. Okay, I got it. Okay, okay, Carla, tell me. Carla.
Call. Column one.
Column one is this, okay.
Bicic, ¿cómo se pronuncia bicicleta?
Bicycle.
Bicycle.
Is a row number? Tenemos el número de la columna, pero el de la fila.
Five.
Okay, fine. I got it. I got it. I got it. Okay, thank you.
Me, teacher.
And
column 8.
Column 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. And row?
File 10.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Subway.
Ah, subway. From right to left. Okay. Let me see. Okay, right here and right here. Okay, thank you.
Me, teacher.
Hey, Wilfredo, tell me.
Hey, sorry, but I lost my signal. My internet, it doesn't work. during the day, man, told me my son. But okay. I'm here again.
Okay, don't worry about it. Tell me.
In the column number six.
Let me see. Okay, right here.
Yeah. The row number nine.
Number nine?
Yeah, down. Plane.
I got it. Plane. Okay, thank you.
Welcome.
And the last one, please. The last one. I'm going to count from one to five.
Teacher.
Who say teacher? Who say? I'm waiting.
Me, teacher.
Okay, Ada Arevalo.
Column 10.
Column 10.
Row 8.
Right here?
Yes.
Estas son de la niña.
What is the name?
Taxi.
Taxi driver, okay. Taxi. Oops. I don't know what is happening with my mouth. Okay. Thank you. The rest you are going to finish later in your
column four.
One.
Column four.
Okay. And row. Una cuatro fila que.
Column four.
Okay, I got it. Column four.
Car.
Okay, car is this. Okay, this is going to be the last one because we need to continue with the next activity. Okay, thank you. Thank you. You can finish the rest, okay? Let us continue because we need to.
No, I should. No. Zoom me metí. ¿Por qué te metes al Zoom?
We already talk about okay. Number three, listen to your teacher, read the conversation, and then practice asking for direction to places. Okay, who wants to read for me? Alguien que quiera leer la conversación.
Me, teacher.
Okay, Ada. With somebody else, want to help her?
Me, teacher.
Okay, Diana. Go ahead, please.
Excuse me, how can I get to the airport?
Well, the airport is very far away. You can go by taxi or you can drive.
Thanks. Oh, I am going to drive, but I need to rent a car. Is there a car rental near here?
Sure. It is two blocks down the street. You can go here by foot.
Thanks, Alor.
Okay, thank you. I'm going to read it now that you can get familiar with some sound. Excuse me, how can I get to the airport? Well, the airport is very far away. You can go by taxi or you can drive. Thanks, I'm going to drive, but I need to rent a car. Is there a car rental near here? Sure. It's 2 blocks down the street. You can go there by foot. Thanks a lot. Okay. Somebody else wants to read it? Hello?
Me, teacher.
Me, teacher.
Okay, I'm going to read it again. La voy a leer de nuevo, so please.
Okay.
Excuse me, how can I get to the airport? Well, the airport is very far away. You can go by taxi or you can drive. Thanks. I'm going to drive, but I need to rent a car. Is there a car rental near here? Sure, it's 2 blocks down the street. You can go there by foot. Thanks a lot. Okay, I have, I think that all of you have it in your books. So please, I'm going to let you practice with somebody else. Okay, let me create some breakout in order that you practice, okay? Let me see, how many people do I have? Okay, here we go. There is a feedback. Okay, you are going to have the opportunity to practice with somebody else this conversation. Try to do it, please.
Hola, hola. Hola, hola.
Chami.
Estaba con Edward, okay.
What happened?
Estaba practicando con Edward, no sé qué pasó.
Pero aún no se cierra, todavía tiene 6, 7 ahí va. No sé. Pero... I don't know.
¿Qué se hizo, Roxana?
¿Qué pasó, Edward? No sé qué pasó.
Nos dejaron hablando solos.
Sí, claro, cabal, ¿verdad?
Ok. Sí. Welcome back. Welcome back. Ok. I need to know if somebody wants to perform the conversation.
muy poquito tiempo, teacher.
Pero fíjese que marqué cabal los dos en minutos.
No.
No sé qué.
Ah, pues ponga cuatro.
Eran dos minutos cortos, creo yo.
Por yeah, eso. It's a good idea.
Yo me quedé solo, teacher. Only
Walter se quedó solo.
También me quedé sola.
No sé con quién me tocaba y no, nunca entró la. Igual practiqué.
We need to get familiar.
Vuélvelo a hacer, teacher.
We need to. Okay. Vamos a hacerlo de nuevo. Entonces, vale. A petición. But I'm going to recreate it, okay? But when is going to be alone? Okay, here we go again. Try to do it, please. Wilfredo, Edward is waiting for you. Edward, Noyola is waiting. Chat number in the room 6. Let me see, Karen.
Hola.
You need to be with Wilfredo.
In sí, room pero.
Five. In room 5.
Me sacó.
Jesus.
Me dejó a medias.
Accident happens. What happened there? Somebody had the microphone is on. Hello, sir.
I am going to try to get connection, but I can do it from my computer. But I am going to try by cell phone.
Yeah, but it looks like you have in both ways. Aparenta que está conectado en ambos. Por eso le está dando el feedback.
I am going to disconnect my computer, teacher.
Okay. Disconnect to your computer.
You hear me, teacher?
Yes.
Okay, let me.
But at the same time, I'm feeling the feedback.
Yeah, right now, teacher, I'm going to disconnect myself. Teacher, did you hear me?
Yeah, now I can hear you.
Okay.
Yes. Okay. I don't know if somebody wants to prefer the conversation, please. Una pareja voluntaria que haga la conversación.
Teacher, ahora me quedé solo, teacher.
Se quedó solo, Walter.
Me, teacher, no, no.
Ah, Walter,
yeah. And parents, Genara.
Ah, con Genara, okay, Genara. Do it, Genara. Garcia.
Ahí está, Genara.
Uh-huh.
Okay, ahí está, okay, ahí está. Excuse me, how can I help to the
airport? How can I get to the airport? Well, the airport is very far away. You can go by taxi or you can drive. Thanks.
Hold on. Diana.
Perdón, estaba practicando. Sí, disculpe. Ah, oh, qué pena.
No problem.
Don't worry, Diana. But the room, you need to check up your microphone. Yeah, you need to check up your microphone.
Okay. Really? Ready?
Okay.
Hola.
Okay. I understand. Excuse me.
Empiezo yo.
Can you start, please?
Sí. Excuse me. Okay. Welcome. I get to you.
Well, the airport is very far away. You can go by taxi, or you can drive.
Es que es interferencia esta cosa.
Okay. Sure, is to blow down the stream. You can go there before.
Thank you.
Finish, teacher.
Thank you.
Okay.
Can you hear me? Yes.
Yes, teacher.
Okay. I don't know what is happening, but suddenly my microphone appeared like mute, and I haven't muted. don't know why. Okay, somebody else, the last one.
Me, teacher. Karen, are you ready?
Okay, okay, go ahead.
Okay.
Can you start?
Okay.
Okay.
Excuse me, how can I get to the airport?
Well, the airport is very far away. You can go by taxi or you can go drive.
Thanks. Oh, I'm going to drive, but I need to rent a car. Is there a car rental near here?
Sure. It is 2 blocks down the street. You can go there by foot.
Thanks a lot.
Okay.
Okay. Thank you. Okay, let us continue, please. Let us continue with exercise number. Let me see. Okay, I'm going to read it the last time. Excuse me, how can I get to the airport? Airport. Well, the airport is very far away. You can go by taxi or you can ride. Thanks. I'm going to drive, but I need to rent a car. Is there a car rental near here? Sure. It's 2 blocks down the street. You can go there by foot. Thanks a lot. Okay. Okay, will you repeat this word for me? Airport, airport.
Airport,
airport.
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 Okay, what about this one? How can I get to? Repeat, how can I get to?
How can I get to?
How can I?
No, 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 no. Again, how can I get to?
How can I get to?
Okay, despacio, despacio. How?
How?
Can I get to?
How can I get to?
And now the whole expression. How can I get to
the airport?
You can go by taxi.
You can go by foot.
Okay, let us continue. Okay, exercise number 5, pair words. Write the name of 3 different places around your company and take turns asking how you can get to those places. Okay, right here you are going to write down the names. Nombres que estén cerca de la compañía donde trabaja usted y cómo puedo llegar. Could be by car, by taxi, by foot. And the question, how you are going to do it, can I go to, and you are going to fill it out, the gaps, and how would be the answer. Okay, I'm going to give you some minutes in order that you can solve it. Piense en 3 lugares, different places, you have in your book, right? Okay. 3 diferentes lugares que tenga cerca de su compañía, and how to get there. Thank you. Okay, let me check out the assistant at this moment that you are working. Ada is present.
Present, teacher.
Alexis.
Present, teacher.
Ana Roxana.
Present, teacher.
Diana. Carolina.
Present, teacher.
Edward.
Present, teacher.
Eliani.
Present.
Fausto.
Present.
Okay, Fausto. Okay.
In the box.
Francisco is not there, right? Okay, Inara. Is present.
Present, teacher.
Karen Yesenia.
Present.
Carla Marielos.
Present, teacher.
Leslie.
Present, teacher.
Mengíbar Contreras.
Present.
Gutiérrez Sánchez.
Present, teacher.
Vázquez de Girón.
Present, teacher.
Morales Araujo.
Present, teacher.
Y Guardado Rivas. ¿Alguien que no mencioné? ¿Alguien que no mencioné? A todo. Vale, ok, excelente. Excelente, excelente. Okay, let us start talking about this activity. Who wants to read? ¿Quién quiere leer lo que escribió?
Me, teacher.
Tell me.
Place is gas station.
Okay, gas station.
Means of transportation is car.
Okay.
The question is, can I go to gas station by car? The answer is, it's one block up the street.
Okay, entonces la pregunta, ¿cómo podría ser? How can I get to the gas station? Yeah? Okay. Thank you. Somebody else?
Me, teacher.
Tell me.
How can I get to the bank?
How can I get to the bank? Okay. What is the answer that you have?
Solo hice las preguntas, teacher.
Okay, don't worry about it. Okay, somebody up?
Me, teacher.
Tell me.
the place, the soccer camp.
Okay, the soccer field, soccer field.
Soccer.
Soccer field.
Yeah. Soccer field.
The soccer okay. field.
The means of transportation by foot, because by foot, okay. it's near to my company.
Okay, yeah. okay.
The question.
Maybe inside your company.
Yeah. 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 Okay. Every Wednesday we can play soccer in the end of the journal.
Okay.
The question, teacher. Can I go to the camp by car? And the answer, no. Because it is near to us.
Okay.
We can go by foot.
Okay, okay, okay.
Welcome.
Thank you. Okay, somebody else? Fausto or somebody else want to tell me something?
Okay, teacher. Place for the performance, means of transportation, taxi. Question: can I go to the performance by taxi? Answers: yes. You can go by taxi.
Okay. Okay, thank you. Okay, let us continue with something else. I want to share with you some ideas how you can ask questions, asking for direction expression. For example, you can say, is there a gas station around here? How can I get to the post office? Where is the bank? How far is the pharmacy from this place? And remember that we are going to use polite expression like, excuse me, or can you tell me, to ask for direction, right? Try to keep in mind. And when we are going to give direction, we have some expression like go to the corner of, and then make a turn at the left or at right, to left, to right, past that, and go straight ahead on. You can mention the name of the street or the avenue. You can also say go straight ahead until you get to vaya a ser recto hasta que llegue a tal lugar, and you give a specific point. And also you can mention it is between that and the place between two different places. Si está en medio de dos lugares, okay? Or you can say it is across from or in front of. You remember that, okay? And also, we can use some transition with both transition. Le llamamos transition a estas palabras para conectar las ideas. Use this word to connect the ideas. Could be after. Also, you can use the word that. You can use then, next. When you get to the bank, go to your left and then, okay. And finally, you can connect. Estas palabras les van a ayudar para poder conectar las ideas.
Conectores.
Yeah. We call it transition in English, right? In Spanish, it's all in that way. Okay. And we have an example here. Excuse me, how can I get to the hospital? What's going on there? No sé por qué están apareciendo unas líneas ahí. What's going on? How can I get to the hospital? Go straight ahead of King Avenue and to the left when you get to River Street, past the gym and the post office. The hospital is between the school and the church, across the hotel. Okay. And let me see what happened. Yeah, I'm going to stop. I'm going to stop up because I'm not pretty sure why I got no sé por qué me salían esas líneas ahí. Okay, okay, now your turn. How can I get to? Let me see if I need to go. Okay, but we are going to stay, let me see, right here in the Second Avenue. Este será el punto de partida. If I am in the Second Avenue and I want to go to the police station, how can I do it? Somebody wants to tell me? Hello?
Where is the gas station, teacher?
The police station.
The police station.
Yeah, the police station. I'm in the Second Avenue right here. Okay. And I need to go.
We are going to start.
Excuse me?
The start point.
Is in the
Second Avenue.
Yeah, in the Second Avenue.
Okay.
Okay, how can I get there? Using the vocabulary that we already started.
The police station is in front of bookstore.
Okay, but imagine that somebody, he doesn't or she doesn't know where is the bookstore. Imagine que esa persona no conoce dónde queda el bookstore. How can you tell?
Me ayuda.
Recuerden que vamos a usar el vocabulario que ya vimos. Por ejemplo, okay, if we are here, you are going to say, okay, Edward, tell me. Maybe you got an idea. Tell me.
Go to Stride, Second Avenue, one block, turn the left.
Okay, make a left. Okay.
Like on Pine Street.
Okay.
One block.
Okay, one block.
Before o quiero ver, no sería en cómo dice al llegar a Main Street, cómo sería, teacher,
in the corner,
in the corner of the Main Street, turn right.
Okay, turn right,
go straight the Main Street, in front to bookstore is police station.
Okay. Could be.
Meet the chair.
Could be. Okay, tell me.
Okay. Go straight to one block in Second Avenue.
Okay.
Then. You can turn left on the Forest Street.
In the
Forest Street.
Okay, gotcha. Where you are. Okay.
I am going to go.
You are in a different way, right? Okay, go ahead.
Okay. Go straight. Two block, then you have to turn right on Main Street.
Okay.
And go straight on Main Street. And one, two, three blocks. And the police station, it is front to the bookstore.
Okay, you're doing this way.
No, yeah, yeah, Main Street.
Yeah, yeah, you're doing this way, right here.
Yeah.
Yeah. I was thinking that you tell me just go straight ahead, only just Main Street.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah, but it's different. You want to spend more gasoline, right? Okay.
Por hacerle caso al Waze.
Yeah, sí, lo deja y lo manda en sentidos contrarios. Yeah, we need to be careful about. Para no hacerle caso al Waze. Okay, let us continue. Ooh, imagine in this case, can you see this map? Hello? Hello?
Hola, hola.
Hola, hola. Hola, hola.
Hola.
¿No me están oyendo o sí me están oyendo?
Yes, teacher.
Yes, teacher.
Okay.
Bueno, aquí estamos.
So please, I need that you be there. Okay. Let us talk about how to use get and go. I need that you pay attention to this. Look at the words involved and complete the sentences below. Okay, the first one says, how can I get to the trade center? How can I get to the trade center? I'm going to rent a car as soon as I get to Panama. I usually get to the office at 6:30 a.m. Okay, see the word get. Vea la palabra get, por favor. And now we are going to study this part. And says, use get to ask for direction or to emphasize the idea of motion from A to B or arrival. Which one is the right one? ¿Cuál será la correcta? ¿Ambas? ¿O una de ellas?
Arrival.
How can I get to the trade center? Okay, arrival. Vamos a usar la palabra get para preguntar direcciones y para enfatizar la idea de arrival. I usually get to the office at 6:30 a.m. Okay, eso es fácil. And try to keep in your mind, if you are going to ask a direction, you are going to say, how can I get to the bank? How can I get to the, and you are going to mention it, okay? What about the next? How do you go to work? How do you go to work? I'm going to go to the conference center after I check in. I go home around 7 p.m. We use go to specify the means of transportation or to emphasize the idea of motion from A to B or arrival.
Motion A to B.
Yes, Oscar. Entonces,
teacher,
vamos a usar go para especificar los medios de transporte o para enfatizar la idea de movimiento de un punto A a un punto B. Tell me, Wilfredo.
Teacher, if somebody asks me, Wilfredo, what time you are going to stay at home? Puedo usar la primera parte. I'm going to say in Spanish, teacher. Okay. Puedo usar la primera parte de donde you get to ask for direction or to emphasize to idea of motion or arrival. Puedo decir, ¿cómo se llama?
I will get to my home at 7.
Puedo, ajá, ok.
Pero si es que alguien le dice, mire, voy a llegar a su casa. Pero usted le dice, entonces usted dice, yo voy a llegar a mi casa a las 7.
I'm yes. going to arrive.
I'm going to arrive. I'm going to get to okay. my house at that time.
Okay. Thank you, teacher.
Okay. Okay, okay. No question about this? It is clear now, okay? And also, aquí dice que vamos a usar go para especificar los medios de transporte. Yo puedo decir, if I want to travel to San Salvador, I can do it, I can go by bus. Vamos a usar la palabra by. I can go by car. Y así puedo ir especificando. I don't know who wants to ask me something or tell me something about it. ¿Alguien me quería decir algo? I'm sorry.
Sí, teacher.
But I hear eso es a man.
No, no entendí esta parte, la diferencia de get y go.
Ah, ok. Te la redigo en español.
Ok.
Va a usar get cuando preguntemos direcciones o cuando vamos a enfatizar la idea de llegada. Un ejemplo. Dice, yo rentaré un carro tan pronto llegue a Panamá. Yo usualmente llego a la oficina a las 6:30. Entonces uso la palabra get. ¿Sí? Y si vamos a hacer preguntas, ¿cómo llegar a algún lado? Entonces dice, how can I get to? Y ahí agrega el lugar para dónde. ¿Dónde quiere ir? Ese sería el uso del get.
Uh-huh.
Y el go para especificar los medios de transporte o enfatizar la idea de movimiento de un punto B, de un punto A, perdón, a un punto B. Ejemplo, dice, I'm going to go to the conference center after I check in. Yo iré, dice, al centro de conferencia después de que me chequee. O sea, hay un punto B y un punto A. ¿Sí? I go home around 7. Yo me voy a casa cerca de las 7. No sé si le queda claro.
Sí.
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay, let us do this exercise in a hurry, please. Hagamos esto así, como medio rápido. Word, pay word. Complete the statement with get or go. Sometimes both options are possible. Algunas veces ambas opciones son posibles. Después vamos a checar la respuesta con alguien. Okay, I'm going to read the number one or somebody wants to read it for me. I need that you participate. Remember that we are so close to finish and now you are going to show me what you learned. Estamos a punto de terminar y necesito que me muestre qué habilidades obtuvo. Porque al inicio nadie quería hablar y solo oían. Y ahora es diferente, ¿no? Bueno, nadie la quiere leer, la leo. Dice, we are going to buy a charger when we get to the airport. Nosotros compraremos un cargador cuando lleguemos al aeropuerto. Ok. Number two.
Hey, teacher.
Edward.
Ok. Según lo que vi aquí, dice Alex. Yeah. Sophie, how do you go to work? By car.
Ah, ok. Basado en la explicación previa que vimos, ¿verdad?
Correcto. Okay. How do you go?
Yeah. Or in this case, we can get both. How do you get to work? Pero recordemos que el go especifica el medio de transporte, by car. Yeah, I go by car. Okay, number three.
The train is going to go to the production plant after the meeting.
Okay, somebody else tell me that if we are going to use go or get.
Yes, the trainer is going to get.
Okay.
I think it's
go.
It's go.
It's go. Do you
see go? It's go for.
Yes.
The trainer is going to.
Uh-huh,
go to the production plan after the meeting, okay?
Hay un punto A y un punto B.
Yes.
Correct.
El entrenador dice,
is
going to.
Yo entendí que era tren.
the trainer, okay?
To go.
To the production plan after the meeting.
Okay.
Going to get to the production plan after the meeting. Okay, remember that sometimes we can use both. Okay, number four, excuse me, how can I to the bus station?
I go.
How can I get?
I get.
Go to the bus station, the bus station.
How can I get?
Get because get it's
the
a
bus station.
The place.
Okay. Yes. Okay, number five, the bank is really near. You can
go.
You go. Can buy food. Okay. And the number six, I'm going to call you when I
get to,
when I get to the hotel.
Get.
Yo te llamaré cuando ya esté en el hotel. Ahí está. Okay, and we have this map, and you are going to tell me. How can I get to a different place? Veamos, esta ya es la realidad. We are here, this X. Estamos aquí donde está la X. If I ask you, how can I get to the Café Talón? How can you tell me that? First of all, maybe you can mention the means of transportation that I can use. And then you can start giving me the address, the direction. How can I get to the Café Talón?
You can go by car.
Okay,
or,
I can go
by
car.
Taxi.
Or by taxi, yes.
Yeah, you can go on, you can go straight on five.
For how many blocks?
Five streets.
Ooh, 10 blocks, no, 11 blocks.
11 blocks, teacher.
11 blocks.
Yeah. ¿Y si traducimos?
You have to run.
Okay, hold on. ¿Y si traducimos esas 11 blocks a metros y lo pasamos a kilómetros, cuánto sería?
1,100 meters.
It's about 1 kilometer, right?
Yeah.
Okay, but I need to go only just straight ahead, and I need to make a turn left or right.
Turn right.
A la izquierda o a la derecha? Where?
Where you can turn right. You can turn right in 7th Avenue.
Ah.
Or you can go straight. And
one block.
And the next block. The Café Talón is, it is front of the Colegio Champagnat.
Ah, okay, okay. Okay. But if I want to go to the Hospital Nacional San Rafael, how can I get there? ¿Cómo puedo llegar hasta ahí?
Otro volunteer.
Kind of tricky, no?
Where is the hospital, teacher? I
the
can
hospital
see.
Is right here. Hospital Nacional San Rafael. How can I get here?
Can you move the mouse?
Yeah, yeah, I got it.
Okay, lo intentaré.
Okay.
Cross, no, turn left.
Yes.
To Second Avenue North.
Ah, okay, but remember that we are here in the X. Estamos aquí yes. En X.
Second how, left.
Okay.
To
you are going to tell me how can I get to this, the Second Avenue North, okay?
No entendí.
Estamos en la X. Me debe explicar cómo hago para llegar hasta la Segunda Avenida Norte.
No, ¿ya? Porque estaba diciendo que hasta el Hospital Nacional, ¿o no?
Sí, no, oiga, vaya. Supongo que la ruta que quiere tomar es desde la X hasta la segunda y luego va a salir hacia abajo.
Esa es la doceava, no, creo
yo. Porque esa es la doceava y yo estoy doceava. Hablando hasta la Segunda Avenida Norte.
Ah, ok, ok, ok. Continue, chao.
Turn left.
Ok.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Pass 5 blocks. Turn right on Avenue North.
Okay.
Pass 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 blocks and turn and then turn left and pass 9 blocks.
Okay, it's like it is like the ways. Yeah, the suddenly you are trying to look for a direction, and maybe it is close to you, but send you far away.
Yeah, pero por las flechitas me fui.
yeah, but it's right. Okay. Let us try another map. Veamos otro mapa que no sea tan complicado. Okay, let us see this one. Okay, we are here in the X. Estamos en la X. And I need to know to, let me see, Plaza Hula Hula. How can I get to the Plaza Hula Hula? ¿Cómo llego ahí?
Mi teacher. Go straight and on Second Avenue South, 1 block, turn to left and on 4th Street, sería east.
West.
1 block. And turn a right on Avenue Cuscatlán, 1 block.
Okay.
And the corner turn left on Rubén Darío Street.
Okay.
1.5 block.
Okay. And Plaza Hula Hula is just in the corner.
Yes.
Okay. What about if I need to go to La Plaza Libertad?
Me teacher.
Okay, try to do it.
You can go straight and 1 block.
Okay.
Then you can turn right and go straight 1 block, and the Plaza Libertad is just in the next corner.
Okay. Let me see. What about if I want to go to La Catedral Metropolitana? Easy one. una fácil. ¿Cómo llego a la Catedral Metropolitana? Hola. Nadie, ok. How can I get to the Catedral Metropolitana? It is easy. If we are here in the Second Avenue, Faust, Second Avenue. What we are going to do is just to go straight ahead for two blocks. Yeah.
Teacher, ¿cómo se dice como caminar recto o seguir recto?
Salir recto.
Ajá. Como, ver recto y por dos cuadras.
Yeah, straight ahead.
Straight ahead.
Let me show you something here. Do you remember that I show you? Let me see, how can I do it? I got some vocabulary here. Okay, you have some expression. Go to the corner of, vaya hasta la esquina de, yeah? Y ahí podemos mencionar algo. Y, to your left, gire a la izquierda, gire a la derecha, pase el banco, por ejemplo. A lo que pregunta. Go straight ahead on, vaya recto sobre, and you can mention the name of the street. Y esto es importante, until you get to, hasta que usted llegue a. And then you can say it is between that and that you mentioned, or it is across from, or it is in front of, okay?
Okay, teacher.
Me comprendió, sí.
Yes.
Okay. Let me stop this. Let me see what time we have. Jesus, it's too late. At the end, I'm going to share with you the presentation in order that you can have it. Por ahí les voy a dejar la presentación. Para que la estudien. I don't see my mouse. I lost my mouse. Se me pierde el mouse. Okay. Let us continue. Okay, we already talked about this. Okay, we finished with this one and okay, we were right here. Okay, now can you tell me how can I get to the Catedral Metropolitana?
Yes, teacher.
Okay.
Go straight ahead on Second Avenue Sur.
Okay.
Go to the corner of turn left and in front of Plaza Barrios.
Okay, could be in front of Plaza Barrios or in front of the National Theater. Depende por donde haya ido, ¿sí?
Yes.
Okay. What about if I want to go to the Palacio Nacional? If I ask you, how can I get to the Palacio Nacional? Somebody wants to answer this question? Alguien que me quiera responder la pregunta?
Voy a intentarlo. Es go segunda avenida sur. Street Ajep in front of Cathedral.
In front of Cathedral. Okay, remember that we are here and we can take a different ways. Yeah, for example, if I don't want to go this way, I can go in this way because this is my point. Este es el punto de partida mío. Yo puedo irme. I can make a tour at the left and just to the corner, and then I can make a ride on Avenida Cuscatlán. One block, and then I can turn left and get to the Palacio Nacional. Okay. Okay. What about this one? This is a huge map. Can you see it very well?
Yes, teacher.
Okay, we are here in the X. Estamos aquí donde está la X.
There are many
places. Okay, imagine that I want to get to Parque Infantil de Diversiones. How can I get there? ¿Cómo puedo llegar ahí? Can you tell me how can I get there?
Me teacher.
Remember that there are different ways how can I get there. Hay diferentes lugares por donde puedo llegar hasta ahí. Puedo tomar el Boulevard Venezuela. Yeah, I'm giving you some tips. Or I can take the Alameda Juan Pablo II. Yeah, that is easy, you know. Ahí vamos a buscar la que nos parezca más fácil. Okay, somebody wants to tell me. ¿Alguien quiere decirme cómo llego?
Puedo, teacher.
Yeah, okay. Edward.
Okay. Go straight ahead on Alameda Juan Pablo II.
Okay.
One and a half kilometer.
Okay. About,
about
1.5 kilometer. Okay.
Oh. Y de ahí sería until you get to Parque Infantil de Diversiones.
Okay. more detail about it. Y si le quiero agregar más detalles, I'm going to say el parque de diversiones, el parque infantil de diversiones is on your left or right?
Right. Okay. Parque infantil de diversiones, it's right.
Okay. Okay, now I need that you choose a place. Necesito que alguien elija un lugar y que alguien más le dé la dirección de todos los que tenemos ahí. Tenemos bastantes. Just tell me. Puede ser un barrio, una colonia. Puede ser otro parque. Hello.
Teacher.
Tell me.
I choose the place Metro Centro.
Ah, okay, 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 okay. Metro Centro. Ask the question in general.
How can I get to Metro Centro?
Okay, how can I get to Metro Centro? Now, a volunteer who wants to answer the question, alguien que le responda a esa pregunta. Partiendo desde la X, aquí por el Boulevard Venezuela.
Taxi.
Primero ubiquen dónde está Metro Centro en el mapa. ¿Lo encontraron?
Ya está hecho.
¿Alguien que le dé la dirección? Ok, todos están buscando ahorita por dónde. Ok, en lo
encuentran. Una pregunta, ¿dónde es el punto de partida?
En lo que encuentran el punto de partida, ya sabemos que está en el Boulevard Venezuela. Mientras se ubican, solo recordarle a Eliana y Alejandra en la TV que el día de hoy le corresponden sus 10 minutos. Y cerramos el día de mañana con Walter Mauricio Morales. Aunque me parece que...
Ya me los dio, profe.
Sí, ya los
tiene. Sí, ya. ¿Cierto? La vez pasada y me dijo que mis minutos los iba a tomar, creo que era Francisco Almarengo, no me recuerdo quién me tocaba.
Ah, ok.
Teacher, ¿y los puedo tomar yo mañana?
Bueno, como ya están asignados, no sé el día de hoy si tiene algún inconveniente.
Sí, bastante sueño.
Ok.
Me siento bien cansada.
Ah, bueno.
Qué bueno.
Pero en el momento que comience a preguntarse, le va a quitar el sueño. Y así...
Es que anda un poquito de dolor de cabeza.
Solo son 10 minutos, vale. Ligero lo vas a hacer.
Y mañana salimos más temprano de trabajar.
Mañana ya vas a haber terminado el examen final, ya no vas a querer.
¿Cómo no?
Ah, ok. I'm going to be here. Okay. Anybody? Nadie respondió. How can I get to Metro Centro? Dijo the lady.
I don't know.
Okay, let us try to do it. ubicaron el dónde está Metrocentro, eso es lo primero.
Ya lo ubiqué, pero no sé cómo hacer la dirección.
Okay, you need to look the road that you are going to follow. Vea la ruta que va a tomar. Sí. Aquí tenemos dos vías principales. The first one is Alameda Juan Pablo II, or you are going to take the Boulevard Venezuela. ¿Cuál de los dos le sale más fácil?
Mi teacher.
Ok, vamos a ver.
Ahí me corrige. Go straight along the Alameda Juan Pablo II.
Ok.
To right and pass in front Metro Sur.
Ok.
On the right is... on the right is Metro Centro, and the second block. Sí, creo que es segundo. Así.
How many kilometers do you think that I need to spend in driving or in the bus? Hacemos un cálculo de más o más cuántos kilómetros puede ser o cuántas cuadras. Okay, somebody else wants to try. ¿Alguien más que dé otra forma? Or maybe you can add more specific word. Okay, imagine that you are here. If you are going straight ahead on Alameda Juan Pablo II, hold on a second, please. Okay, if you are going straight ahead in Alameda Juan Pablo II, you are going to pass in front of Parque Infantil, and you can give like a hint this, you can mention this place. You need to pass Parque Infantil, and then you are going to arrive to, yeah, you can mention another, La Comunidad Tutunichapa, and then you are going to, yeah. For me, in this case, right here in this point, I need to make a right. Right here. Well, what about if we can finish here and make a right here, and then, but in this case, it's gonna be better right here. Yeah, we need to be really specific in order to give address or directions. Okay, what I consider and I suggest you is that I study the expression, the vocabulary that I have shown. Les sugiero que vean y revisemos el vocabulario que les presenté ahí. Les voy a compartir la presentación para que ya les quede ahí. Remember that we need to say, okay, go straight ahead, then to left or to right. And all that kind of word you can use it. Vamos a usar todas esas expresiones. Vaya recto, gire a la izquierda, gire a la derecha. Okay, try to keep in mind. I don't know if you have any questions so far from here. No sé si tienen alguna consulta hasta ahorita. Como ya les dije al inicio, relacionado con la encuesta, esa la hacemos hasta el día de mañana. Todos la haremos de la manera más fácil. Les pido de favor que como tendremos que copiar y pegar algunas cosas, como el nombre, la entidad para la que usted labora, hay muchas cosas que vamos a compartir. Es necesario, para no estarlas escribiendo, que solo se copien y se vayan pegando. Entonces, de preferencia, a la hora de hacer la encuesta, será mejor que la hagamos en la computadora, si es posible, para que no hayan errores. Porque de lo contrario, habrá que hacerla otra vez, aunque se equivoque, si es que hubiese alguien. Pero de lo contrario, pues, esperemos que todo salga de la mejor manera, ¿no? Pero eso será hasta el día de mañana. Entonces vamos a ir un paso a paso, ¿verdad? Entonces yo les voy a ir diciendo, vaya, ahora copiemos esto, ahora peguemos esto, pero alguna información que es suya. ¿Sí?
Ok.
Entonces, por ejemplo, imagínense que alguien, un ejemplo, si alguien trabajara, por ejemplo, en la Curazao, a la hora que le pidan la razón social para quien trabaja, no es la Curazao, sino que es Bicomer, no sé, algo así se llama. Entonces hay que saber la fecha en la que iniciamos el módulo, el nombre de la empresa suya, y así sucesivamente para luego tener todos esos datos. Eso es sumamente importante. Entonces, no sé si hay algún comentario, alguna pregunta.
Profesor, eso le quería preguntar, teacher, si como que qué es lo que necesitarían de la empresa para tenerlo listo, pues, y no andar titubeando el momento de llenar algún campo.
Más que todo el nombre. Pero déjenme ver si busco la manera de cómo a través del grupo explicarles para no quitarles tiempo. Pero eso sí tenemos que hacerlo de la mejor manera posible.
Profesor, sí. Yo en mi caso me tocaría llenarlo en el teléfono porque la computadora se me ha arruinado. Pero sí. Estaba viendo que anteriormente creo que varios compañeros de educación en otro modo hacían en el teléfono.
Sí, ahí lo único que hay que hacer es que hay que tener cuidado en lo que se va a copiar o lo que se va a escribir, porque si se equivoca, no se vayan a molestar si se les pide que lo llenen de nuevo.
Sí, yo hace tiempo tuve un problema así con el teléfono y fui el último en entregarlo. Tuve problemas y es lo que usted dice, que por copiar y pegar... como es el teléfono, manipulan en otra cosa, así es que ahí me tienen paciencia.
Claro, esa es la idea. Esa es la idea de que todos hagamos las cosas de la mejor manera posible. Bueno, les agradezco. I would like to thank you everyone. And I hope to see you tomorrow. Remember that tomorrow is going to be the last day. And try to be on time and ready with your computer. I'm going to tell you the time when we are going to do it. Yo les voy a decir la hora en la que vamos a hacer eso y lo vamos a ir haciendo todos juntos. Así es, solo espero las instrucciones que me serán dadas para que lo podamos hacer. Así es que ya no les quito más tiempo. And have a good night. See you tomorrow. Bye.
Bye, teacher.
Bye. Bye.
See you tomorrow.
Bye, teacher.
Bye.
Bye.
Well, that's it for today. Thank you very much for watching this video. I hope to see you in the next one.